Okay guys, welcome back. Another easy NS switch emulator for Android video. This one is an older one, version 1.0.7. Since this is the only one that can play Bayonetta 2. Let's begin. Bayonetta 2 on Snapdragon 870. Poco F3. This one the save state from my part 11. This is not a continual video. That's a bug. We're a bit bug. The FPS green color is right. The audio not synchronized.
Is this all witches are capable of?
Is that all you got?
Wow.
No sound. What a pity. During the cutscene. So close. blue one.
So close.
Not bad. Not so hot.
This is my...
close.
Is that all you've got?
Bye. Tired, my finger. Very, very tired. So long didn't play. Almost cramp. Very stubborn in that fella. It's hard to kill. What you mean are over?
The shadow remains cast.
But three? No. We all have to get into this dragon. Come on, die, die! Very blurry the cutscene. Uh oh. No. Another fight. Another fight. Nope. I am tired already. This boy already dead. Sorry. Seven days later. See ya. So close. Is that all you got? The audio gone. The end? Huh? Wow, so this is the final part of the Bayonetta 2. I thought it's going to be another few hours. So I finished the game. Did I unlock the weapon? Let's see. Okay. I finished the game, but I thought there is another few parts. I wonder the final boss fight so hard. Okay guys, if you enjoyed the video, give a thumbs up. If you don't, thumbs down. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video and stay safe, stay at home. Bye bye.